The new hot hatch have LED headlights and LED taillights and also exterior and interior background lighting. The new Golf GTI is powered by 245 PS 2-liter turbocharged direct injection engine. The maximum torque is 370 Nm. The 4-cylinder engine is coupled with a 6-speed manual gearbox as standard. A 7-speed dual-clutch gearbox is available as an option. The new hot hatch have 10.25-inch digital cockpit and 10-inch navigation system. The visual and functional blend of two screens creates a new and consistent digital architecture. The background lighting, which also comes as standard, embeds the display and the other illuminated interior areas in a spectrum of 30 configurable colors. The classic checked pattern of the sport seats is also retained. The new checked design is called scale paper. The seams of gray and black design are red in the GTI. The new GTI have distinctive exterior features, such as open front bumper with GTI wings and honeycomb grille, GTI diffuser with tailpipes on the left and right side. The new Golf GTI have McPherson front axle and multi-link rear suspension. The Golf GTI, which is equipped with a 6-speed manual gearbox as standard, features a brand new GTI gear knob. The sport steering wheel has been transformed into new multifunction sport steering wheel with touch controls and perforated leather.